If you're searching for the ultimate thrill, I reckon a great place to start looking is here at the incredible, awe-inspiring Victoria Falls. The falls are 1.7 kilometres wide and the water plunges about 100 metres into the Zambezi Gorge, making this the world's largest curtain of falling water. Victoria Falls are on the Zambezi River, which borders Zambia and Zimbabwe. Now, there's no denying rafting the Zambezi is huge. But this has got to be the ultimate thrill. Well, I guess it had to happen. With so many people on the lookout for bigger thrills and greater heart-stopping action, it was only a matter of time before someone like Tony Loxton from Serious Fun came up with the brilliant idea of boogie boarding down the croc-infested Zambezi River.
So, Tony, tell me, this is Zambezi River. Are we being really stupid doing it on boogie boards?
Why is that? Because the crocodiles. No, basically we work on a couple of theories with regards to the crocs. One being that this high up the river, they're only going to be quite small.
Right.
Because the big ones die when they fall over the falls.
Right.
Also, when we're in fast-moving current, there's no problem because they can't live and feed there. Okay. So what we do is we ride the rapids on the board in the flat sections. Similar to this, we ride in the raft.
We should be in the raft right now.
Yeah, we should be.
Okay.
Serious Fun began in 1996 and has a 100% safety record, which is worth remembering as you churn through grade 3 to grade 5 rapids with names like the Washing Machine, Double Trouble, and the Terminator.
On the off chance you didn't get a big enough buzz from the rest of the river, then you have to give the wave at Rapid 24 a go.
It's your wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Don't be
from the ultimate thrill to the other extreme. I'm still on the Zambezi, but this time in a Makoro, which is a dugout canoe. Ever since I got to Zambia, people have been telling me you've got to go and see Jungle Junction. It's so laid back that it'll blow your mind. And after the day I've had, well, I just had to come and check it out.
Jungle Junction is on an island at Catambora Rapids, 56 kilometres upstream of Victoria Falls. The first thing you notice when you get here is how much it resembles the set of an old sitcom. Camping's the order of the day here, so if you don't like camping, don't bother coming. There are 10 huts which cost $31 for a double or $23 for a single. Or you can bring your own tent and pay $8 a night, but there's a limit of 20 campers per night.
You know, I get a little bit toey travelling up and down the river in a Makoto, and I think it's kind of justified. That's why.
As much as I love hippos, I know they kill more people in Africa than any other animal, which means I tend to keep my distance. But there's plenty of wildlife here, so I'm happy to admire the butterflies, beetles and baboons. But I've got to admit I'm not really on the lookout for Mozambique spitting cobras, pythons, western green snakes or crocodiles, who also call this place home. Jungle Junction's not the most sophisticated place, but it is first class in its ingenuity.
This is your shower system, which I think is very cool. The water's heated there, you fill your bucket up, and then you hoist your bucket into the air. I'm the third one along, so that means I'm the third shower. When you get it back, you hook it onto here. And this is your bathroom. Once you've done your little bit of plumbing, you come in, turn on the tap, you got a warm shower. I'm impressed.
Now, earlier I mentioned the wildlife, but the snakes aren't half as scary as some of the other creatures that appear after dark. This is Gremlin Napier. He's one of the owners of Jungle Junction. And this is his partner, Brett Saunders. These are guys who know how to have a good time, but still continue to practice. Jungle Junction is a very nocturnal place. Come daylight, it's time for more serenity and contemplation. And you know what they say, if you can't beat them. Well, riverboarding is without doubt one of the most exciting things I've ever done. Being on this little boogie board in the middle of the mighty Zambezi River really does put you in your place. And it's especially afterwards that you appreciate its power, because right now I feel like I've been hit by a truck. So I'm glad I took the locals' advice and have come to Jungle Junction, because it is the perfect place to recuperate.